So, on behalf of my wife and I, thank God that happened. We'd like to thank everyone for coming to celebrate this special day with us. It really wouldn't have been the same without you all. It would have been a lot cheaper.
We all hope this day will form a milestone in your lives and a day you can look back upon with much love and happiness. Today is the start of a new phase in your life together. And I'm sure that everyone here today hopes the feelings of love that you have now will deepen and grow stronger throughout the many, many years to come, and that you'll both stay true to your promise of a lifelong commitment. Above all, may you always believe in each other, and may the warmth of your love enrich not only your lives, but the lives of all the people that are around you. Ladies and gentlemen, I now have only one remaining duty to perform, and it gives me the very greatest of pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. And Jonny, from that time honoured tradition, would you like to kiss your beautiful?
Greatest adventure. Marriage is a journey, an unknown destination to forever, but love is the foundation that binds the adventure book together. It's an unbroken bond that only death can part. It's a promise of unconditional love sealed with a cross from the heart. It's a friendship like no other, a club for exploring life, being the wind that sails the balloons of dreams, supporting each other as husband and wife. No matter where life takes you, even if you don't get to Paradise Falls, each day you will still make memories. We should have made this 10 minutes later. Side by side throughout it all. Cherish the seconds as the minutes unfold. Never take a day for granted. Laugh and stay young until you grow old. Build a home wherever your feet landed. Love can't be seen, it's felt from within. It's the highest honour you can bestow, reflected in the gesture of a grape soda pin. Love found Jonny and Rachel, and they set out on their journey together. A real life fairy tale in the making. Their love story will be the greatest adventure out there.
Thank you, Liz. That was beautiful.
So, believe it or not, it was 9 years ago I proposed to Rachel, and believe it or not, I'm now safe to say I'm happy to proceed. So, So Susan is the reason Rachel and I are together. Basically, I was single and I worked with Susan. And she contacted Rachel because she knew I was single. Rachel was single, but she'd only just come out of a relationship. And it still sticks to us to this day. I always remember Susan said, and her words were, "There's a really nice guy in the office. He's single." To which Rachel responded, "Nah, I'm happy. Not ready to get in a relationship. I'm happy as I am." So I thought, all right, fair enough, whatever. However, later that day, Facebook, bing! She clearly seen I was a stud. So we got chatting and we talked about the usual stuff. But one thing I always remember, I asked, "So Rach, you know, what's your favourite film?" And she come back, "The Dark Knight," which is Batman for those who don't know. And from that moment, I knew she was the one. Rachel, honestly, not only are you beautiful, especially today, but you are without... Oh dear. Christ. But you are without a doubt the most caring person I have ever met. Not only do you look after me every day, but you also make me laugh, and I'm honestly so grateful that I have you in your life. Rachel, look after me during my surgery recently, and honestly, I don't think I could have done it without you. It was hard to get through, but Rachel made every day as easy as she could, and truly thank you for that. I hope we have many adventures together throughout our lives, and I'm so happy we can officially say we are now part of our own grape soda club. Try.